God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
And blessed be his kingdom, now and forever. Amen.
Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Almighty God, in whom all hearts are open, all desires known, and from whom no secrets are hid, cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of thy Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love thee and worthily magnify thy holy name. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Hear what the Lord Jesus Christ said, thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, with all thy mind. This is the first and great commandment, and the second is like unto it, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. On these two commandments hang all the law and the prophets.
May be found worthy of its reward in heaven. Then a voice came from heaven, I have glorified it, and I will glorify it again. The crowd standing by heard it and said that it had thundered. Others said an angel has spoken to him. Jesus answered, "This voice has come for your sake, not for mine. Now is the judgment of this world. Now shall the ruler of this world be cast out. And I, when I am lifted up from the earth, will draw all men to myself." He said this to show by what means he was to die. The crowd answered him, "We have heard from the law that the Christ remains forever. How can you say the Son of Man must be lifted up? Who is this Son of Man?" Jesus said to them, "The light is with you for a little longer. Walk while you have the light, lest the darkness overtake you. He who walks in the darkness does not know where he goes. While you have the light, believe in the light, that you may become the children of the light."
Praise
the gospel of the Lord.
Praise be to thee, O Christ.
Thanks for all men.
We humbly beseech thee most mercifully to accept our alms and oblations, and to receive these our prayers which we offer unto thy divine majesty. Beseeching thee to inspire continually the universal church with the spirit of truth, unity, and concord, and grant that all those who do confess thy holy name may agree in the truth of thy holy word, and live in unity and godly love. We beseech thee also so to direct and dispose the hearts of all Christian rulers, that they may truly and impartially administer justice to the punishment and wickedness of wickedness and vice, and to the maintenance of true religion and virtue. Give grace, O Heavenly Father, to all bishops and other ministers, that they may, both by their life and doctrine, set forth thy true and lively word, and rightly and duly administer thy holy sacraments. And to all thy people, give thy heavenly grace, and especially to this congregation here present, that with meek heart and due reverence, they may hear and receive thy holy word, truly serving thee in holiness and righteousness all the days of their life. We must humbly beseech thee of thy goodness, O Lord, to comfort and succor all those who in this transitory life are in trouble, sorrow, need, sickness, or any other adversity. We also bless thy holy name for all thy servants departed this life in thy faith and fear, especially asking your prayers on this day for Kenneth Jags, priest, Jewel Smith, priest, Zach Meyer, Nicole Gorkowski. Beseeching to grant them continual growth in thy love and service, and to give us grace so to follow the good examples of the ever-blessed Virgin Mary, Saint Michael, and all the saints, that with them we may be partakers of thy heavenly kingdom. Grant thee this, O Father, for Jesus Christ's sake, our only mediator and advocate. Amen.
The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And with thy spirit.
By the sign of the Holy Cross, defend, O Lord, thy people from all the snares of the enemy. That the service which we render may be pleasing unto thee, and our sacrifice acceptable in thy sight.
Thank you.
God, the Father Almighty.
The Lord receive the sacrifice of thy hands, for the praise and glory of his name, both for our benefit and that of all his holy church.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Thy holy gifts, which we now offer unto thee, the memorial thy Son hath commanded us to make. Have you remembered his blessed passion and precious death, his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension, rendering unto thee most hearty thanks for the innumerable benefits procured unto us by the same. We most humbly beseech thee, O merciful Father, hear us, and in thy almighty goodness vouchsafe to bless and sanctify with thy word and Holy Spirit these thy gifts and creatures of bread and wine, that we receive in them, according to thy Son, our Savior Jesus Christ, fully instituted, in remembrance of his death and passion, may be partakers of this most blessed body and blood. We earnestly desire thy fatherly goodness, mercifully to accept this, our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving. Humbly beseech thee to grant that, by the merits and death of thy Son, Jesus Christ, and through faith in his blood, we and all thy whole church may obtain remission of our sins and all other benefits of his passion. And here we offer, present unto thee, O Lord, ourselves, our souls, bodies, to be a reasonable, holy, and living sacrifice unto thee. Humbly beseech thee that we and all others who shall be partakers of this holy communion may worthily receive the most precious body and blood of thy Son, Jesus Christ, be filled with thy grace and heavenly benediction, and made one body of him, that he may dwell in us, and we in him. And although we are unworthy of our manifold sins to offer thee any sacrifice, yet we beseech thee to accept this, our bounden duty and service, not weighing our merits, but pardoning our offenses, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
On whom and with whom, in the unity of the Holy Ghost, all honor and glory be unto thee, O Father Almighty, world without end.
Amen.
And now, as our Savior Christ hath taught us, we are bold to say, Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
the Lamb of God, behold him that takes away the sins of the world.
Lord, I am not worthy that thou shouldst come under my roof, but speak the word only, and my soul shall be healed.
Thank you. knowledge and love of God and of His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, be amongst you now and remain with you always.
Amen.
Depart in peace.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord be with you.
With thy spirit.
Giving the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to thee, O Lord.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of man. And the light shineth in the darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. The same came for a witness, to bear witness to the light, that all men through him might believe. He was not that light, but was sent to bear witness of that light. That was the true light, which lighteth every man that cometh into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made by him, and the world knew him not. He came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believed on his name, which were born not of blood, nor the will of the flesh, nor the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh, and dwelt among us. We beheld his glory, the glory of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth.
Thanks be to God.